name is Eldo Willie. I'm Mr. Mojo's pastor. I was his pastor for way over 10 years. And this is just a sad situation all the way around. My heart goes out to those that lost their lives, those that are still in the hospital. My heart goes out to everybody, and to Mr. Mojo, who wouldn't have had this to happen for anything. This is just an unfortunate accident, and just sad. But I know that God is able, and we're praying that God would intervene and everybody would come out on victory side. God bless you.
Do you think Thanks. Mr. Mojo should go to jail?
No, I don't. I don't. I don't know what the laws say, but I don't, because I know that he wouldn't have had this to happen for anything in the world. Just so. And I don't know all the details, but no, I don't think he should go to jail.
What kind of man do you know him to be?
Oh, he's in Sunday school class every Sunday. Anything you need him to do around the church, he's there. Just a good man. Good man. During the winter time, he's always there cleaning the ice and the snow and whatnot. Just so unfortunate that this happened. But as we all know, things do happen.
Anything you want to say to the family members of those who did
not? Yeah, as I said, my heart goes out to the family that lost their loved ones and those that was hurt. You know, there's no winner in a situation like this. It's a hurtful situation all the way around. Hurtful for the family, hurtful for Mr. Mojo. It's just a sad situation.